Episode number 8. I'm out here with Sean. This is his local spot. This is where he flies all the time. So I'm going to try this place out. Apparently, episode number 3 was right by where he flies. So we're out here checking out his spot. And it's looking pretty good. Let's go check it out.
I'll let you flip that switch in.
Plugged in.
I could feel you, I could smell it. But just the thought of you could fucking make me jealous. I'm not normal when I'm not with you. I'm so depressed that I could cut right through the scar tissue. That's cause we've been here before. That's cause you love me, then you leave me, then you give me withdrawals. Why the fuck are you so heartless? You held me at my lowest, then you left me in the darkness. Trying to deal with all these hardships, but I feel like fucking garbage. I can feel you in my heart, but it's just me in this apartment. But sometimes you'll come and visit and make me feel like our love is unconditioned. Nobody understood us quite enough to fucking get it. It's hard to come to grips with you and I is something different. And you know I got this void to fill inside. You always warn me if we ever got too close that I could die. But still I'd rather that than feel hopeless every night. They all tell me not to talk to you and focus on my life. I'm free tonight, so please come over, we can talk. Once I get a taste of you, I don't think that I can stop. Addicted to your presence. You let me down so much by now, you think I learned my lesson. You make me feel upset, but I'd forgive you in a second. Cause I don't know what I'd ever do without my secret weapon. They always tell me I abuse you, which I'll never understand. Cause no matter what, I always let you get the upper hand. I try to be a better man and give you space, but I just can't. Bitch, I'll be there by your side until the point that I collapse. I'd rather pick you up than put you down. Cause every time I'm feeling down, you make me feel like someone else. I'm counting every single second till next time you come around. Cause your love is like a drug I know is never running out. I'm riding shoddy, no seatbelt in a fast lane. All I'm thinking about is how she helps on my bad days. Or how you always make my problems seem smaller. Or my thoughts a lot smarter and my confidence stronger. Then I forget about this rap career shit, fucking issue. When I'm with you, I just cannot feel shit, real shit. I go numb like there's nothing to deal with. It's pure bliss till you leave me alone and I feel sick. I've been mentally confused. You used to get me in the mood, then my obsession for you grew. But lately it's like I can't even tell if it's still you. It feels different and I swear there's nothing left for me to do. Was I really in love with you or the idea of it? Cause now when you get me high, I notice I still plummet. Then I feel sluggish. It hurts to think that I still love you and I'd kill for you. But I don't think that you're so loyal. I never would have thought that this could happen. It caused a chain reaction of emotion mixed with sadness. Which is whack, it's like without you I don't think that I could manage. It's been damaged, now I wonder if I'll even hit you back. And I just panic. Back then I'd try to fix it with a bandage. Been attached for so long, I got the weirdest disadvantage. This is tragic. I know I never did you any wrong, but the truth is I've been writing about liquor all along. Back then I thought that I could really tell that you were modest. You were always there for me and it felt like you were honest. But you're dwelling on my conscience, never helping with my problems. Fuck a message in a bottle, it's a message to my bottle.